friends, welcome or welcome back to my these hoops too big. My channel. If you are new here, my name is Anastasia. I post beauty, fashion, and lifestyle related content. As you can tell by today's title, today is going to be an Amazon accessory haul. But before we get into this video, I just want to give a special shout out to the company Sojourner for sponsoring this video. This is my first ever sponsorship, and I'm really excited. If y'all watched my what was it? It was the Where Have I Been video. I was talking about how I want to start doing sponsorships on YouTube and Instagram and becoming an influencer. So I'm really like tongue twisted right now, but y'all get what I'm trying to say. I was talking about becoming an influencer and promoting people's products. Any brands want to give me a collaboration deal just to give me a head start, that would be greatly appreciated. I need somewhere to start. Hello. So yeah, somebody sponsor me. So this company reached out to me because they watched my Myrtle Beach vlog, so go check that out. I'll leave that in the description box. So they found me from this video and they sent me this fanny pack. It's really cute. I picked this one out because it was pink, and y'all know I love me some pink. This looks so cute. It's like pink and gold, like it's sequin, so like when you push it up it turns gold, and when you put it back down it's like this whitish pixie pinkish color. And it has two pockets, a small one and then a bigger one up here, and then I think you can adjust how it fits. Let's see, let's try this on. Well, it's a little bit tight, hold on, I might need to. Yeah, I think you can adjust it. You should be able to. There we go. Dang, did I mess it up? Okay, here we go, here we go. Dang, I might have put it a little bit too big, but y'all get it. It's adjustable, and it has a very thick band so that it will hold like a, kind of reminds me of a belt. Like, it's literally a belt, and it will hold on, so. And it will definitely hold a lot of stuff in here. Like, there's a lot of room in this pocket, and then there's extra room space right here. Let's read what this says. All right, it just says fun style for music festivals, theme parks, working out, dog walking, hiking, traveling, parties, biking, running around town, lightweight and comfortable. You'll hardly notice it's there. And then it leaves its social media tags at the bottom. Okay, I am going to be doing a giveaway for this item. So I was going to do a giveaway for this item, but I ended up buying tickets to the Rolling Loud Festival, so I'm going to need it. So I'm not going to do a giveaway. So sorry guys, not doing a giveaway. I'm going to keep it because the company, they sell stuff that you would take to a festival. So to the company Sojourner, if you would want to sponsor me for those vlogs, those videos when I go to Rolling Loud in July, I'm open to that, and I will be emailing you guys around that time. So yeah, anyways, thanks again Sojourner for sponsoring this video. I really appreciate the sponsorship, my very first sponsorship, so I'm not gonna forget you guys. Okay, let's move on to the other stuff I got. How many packages did I get? 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's 7 packages in total. It looks like a lot more than what it actually is. Okay, so what is this? Y'all, I literally I picked this up, I didn't know what it was, but I opened it and I ordered these 2 sunglasses because they so cute. Let me show y'all. This is so cute. Oh my god, I think this is pink, but I ordered these ones, period poo, and then some black ones, the same thing. I really like these like box sunglasses. My sister had a pair. I wanted to take them, but now we got two. These ones are so damn cute. I just wanted to show y'all. I couldn't leave the sunglasses out the hall. I just couldn't. So yeah. So I ordered a Roku remote because I lost the last one. So that's what this is. I think this is my camera case. Yeah, this is my camera case. So also, I'm gonna link everything that I got in the description box. If you wanna buy any of these things, I'm gonna link everything with my affiliate links, of course. But I just got a pink one. Of course, I had to get pink. I love me some pink. And it came with this thing. Let me put this on right now. Ooh, and it also came with a little lens cleaner, which I needed. I needed this case too, because I've been just walking around raw dogging with my camera. Like, I got insurance on it or something, because I don't. But y'all know I have to get the pink, and it is plain on both sides. So I went to Walgreens and got some stickers. So I'm gonna put my initials on it just to personalize it a little bit. And I'm probably gonna decorate it a little bit more in the future. But right now I'm just about to put my initials on it, which is AG. I'm trying to center it, like. I still don't think it's centered, but it'll do. No, it's gonna stick and I don't want it to sit right there. Come on. It's really sticky. Gee. Okay. Now I got a little AG on it. It's looking cute already. What else did it come with? Just alphabet stickers? No, it came with letters and numbers. Oh, it came with symbols too. Let's see what symbols it has. Where's some symbols at? I don't see no symbols. Oh, there's a money sign. All right, so it does have this money sign. That's the only symbol I really see. So I'm just gonna put this dollar sign on the back side. So yeah, we got us a money sign. Money sign and the AG. Don't play. All right, so on to the next thing. Well, I'm taking forever. I always like ordering stuff. I feel like it's surprises, like gifts from me to me. Okay, this is, I ordered like a 30 pack of anklets. I'm not gonna show you guys every single one, just a couple. This one has an infinity sign on it. This one has a heart on it and like some little beads. There's one with some stars. This is the infinity one. There's one with some circles. Like, y'all, just get a look at this. So yeah, just some anklets, because I needed some. I don't have any, actually. I'm about to go get like a real gold one, because I want one to wear like 24/7. Next thing. Bruh. Okay, I've learned that you just gotta be aggressive with these packages. All right, these are some, actually this is two packages in one, actually. So I got these two, what is this? Glittery, bling face masks. There's a white one and a black one. Okay, this is definitely just for show, because there's nothing in it. Like, it's see-through, so. But it is cute. This is cute, baby. And like, you can kind of see, like, since it's see-through, you can kind of see my face, the rest of it. So this is probably like to wear out, you know, because when you go out in public, you gotta stay 6 feet. But at work, they're not gonna, they're gonna tell me to take this mask right off. Then I have this, I got this A keychain for my key, and I can put that on right now. I'm gonna get a whole new keychain. Cause right now it's looking like a little bit everywhere. It has an old Y membership, a little this thingy. And then this this keychain from Mexico, but in my accessory haul, I'm gonna get some stuff to get a new keychain. So stay tuned for that. So yeah, there we go. Just another A. I need a puff ball. All right, I might have to cut this one. Yeah, I need some scissors for this. Okay, this is a new makeup bag I ordered because I needed one. Mine is black and plain and ugly. This one is cute. Y'all already know I had to get the pink. Like, I can't, like, pink wins every time. Like, if I see something in pink, I'm getting the pink one. Period. This is so cute, actually. And then I needed a bigger one, too, because it was small. Like, it only fits so much stuff in it. But now I can carry everything that I need for a beat in this one. Okay, on to the next thing. Oh, this is the last thing, actually. I bought this to go in my car. I should have waited for the car accessory video, but I ordered this with the rest of this stuff, so I'm gonna just put it in this video. It's fine. But this is, what the? Okay, so supposedly it suctions to like the windshield, but I was expecting it to be like a suction, like a rubber suction thing, and it's just flat. It's not a rubber suction. Oh yes it is, it's just covered up. It looks like plastic, but yeah, there's a rubber suction thing. So yeah, I just screw the camera on here, either put it on the top of the, you can move it, but I'm not gonna do all that right now. But I can put it on top of the windshield and record like that. Oops. Or maybe I can like suction it to the dashboard and put this up and record like that. That's what I would rather do. All right, you guys, so that is the end of this haul. Give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. Turn on the notification bell to get notified every time I post a new video. Make sure you follow all my social medias, which will be linked in the description box below. And I will catch you guys in my next video. Bye.